Have you ever wondered how our dietary needs change as we age? Imagine this, you've just hit the big 5-0, and suddenly, you find yourself questioning what you eat. Well, you're not alone. Welcome back to our channel, where we delve into all things health and wellness. Today, we're unraveling the mysteries behind a crucial topic, 10 fruits that should be reconsidered after the age of 50. If you're looking to lead a healthier, more informed life, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you never miss an update. Number 10. Dried fruit deliberation. Dried fruits, a convenient snack or a sugar trap. While they're concentrated in flavor and nutrients, the drying process often amplifies their sugar content. As our bodies age, our sugar sensitivity might change. Keep dried fruits as an occasional treat and opt for fresh fruits to meet your daily nutritional needs. Number 9. Avocado awareness. Avocado toast, a millennial's breakfast staple. But here's the scoop. Avocados are calorie dense, and as our metabolism evolves, portion control becomes vital. They're brimming with healthy fats, yes, but moderation is key. Consider pairing avocado with nutrient-dense foods to maximize their benefits. Number 8. Stone fruit sensibility. The juicy delight of peaches, plums, and cherries. Yet, as we venture into our golden years, their high sugar content might warrant a second thought. Enjoy them as occasional treats, and remember, variety is key. Swap out sugary cravings with equally satisfying alternatives to strike a healthy balance. Number 7. Grape expectations. Grapes, nature's bite-sized gems. However, post-50, the skin of grapes might pose a digestion conundrum for some. But don't let that deter you. Opt for seedless varieties and savor the juiciness guilt-free. Remember, it's about finding the sweet spot between indulgence and what aligns with your body's cues. Number 6. Apple apprehensions. An apple a day keeps the doctor away, they say. But as the years accumulate, apple peels might pose a challenge. Their tough texture could become less agreeable to aging teeth and sensitive stomachs. Fear not, apple enthusiasts. Simply opt for peeled apples or applesauce to continue reaping the health benefits without the hassle. Number 5. Melon musings. Melons, with their high water content, are a hydrating delight. Yet, their simplicity belies a hidden truth. Post-50, melons might not pair as harmoniously with other foods as they once did. Eating melons on an empty stomach can be more suitable, allowing for optimal digestion and preventing potential discomfort. Number 4. Berry caution. Berries, those bite-sized bursts of flavor. But hold the berries, not quite. As we journey beyond 50, berries' tiny seeds can occasionally become less agreeable to our digestive systems. This doesn't mean you have to bid them farewell, though. Blending them into smoothies or opting for seedless varieties can keep the berry bliss alive. Number 3. Banana dilemma. Ah, the ever-reliable banana. Rich in potassium and an instant energy boost. However, as we age, our potassium requirements shift. An excess might not be as beneficial as it once was. So, while bananas remain a great snack, be sure to integrate a diverse array of fruits to meet your evolving nutritional demands. Number 2. Tropical temptations. Who can resist the allure of tropical fruits? Yet, post-50, certain tropical delights like pineapples and mangoes can tip the scales on sugar intake. As our metabolism gradually adjusts, it's wise to savor these treats mindfully. Opt for smaller portions and balance them with other nutrient-dense options. Remember, it's about enjoying the sweetness while honoring your body's changing needs. Number 1. Citrus surprises. Ah, citrus fruits. Tangy, zesty, and oh-so refreshing. While they're beloved for their vitamin C punch, as we age, the acidity in these fruits can sometimes pose a challenge to delicate digestive systems. Grapefruits, oranges, and their tart relatives might cause discomfort for some. But fear not, moderation remains the key, ensuring you still get those much-needed nutrients without any tummy troubles. And there you have it, dear viewers, the 10 fruits that warrant a closer look once you've crossed the 50-year mark. Remember, it's not about forsaking these fruits entirely but embracing them with mindfulness and moderation. As we traverse the various stages of life, our nutritional compass must adapt, guiding us towards choices that nourish both body and soul. So if you're eager to embark on this fruitful journey towards healthier eating, don't forget to hit that subscribe button below. Until next time, stay curious and keep nourishing your extraordinary selves.